Hello?
Hello?
Hello, Mark?
Yes.
Yep.
Oh, good. Right, you are there. Right.
Yeah, so. My guitar on.
Eh?
I've got my guitar on.
Well, I'd hope so, because you're going to play a tune for us, aren't you?
Okay.
So, anyway, is this the sort of cardiac getting back into action then? Because it's been a little while since we've heard anything new from you.
Well, we're in action. We've been in action. Well, we're in more action now, though.
Yes, indeed. Right. Okay, what's going to be your first song then?
Oh, Ideal.
Okay, the Cardiacs.
Yeah.
Is This the Life, performed live by the Cardiacs. Tim.
Hello.
You're there. How you doing? You enjoying it?
Yes, thank you very much.
Good, right. Introduce us to the rest of the Cardiacs.
There's Jim, there's John, there's Bob, there's me.
And there used to be about 25 of you, didn't there, in the old days?
27, no, there were six.
There were six, right, yeah. So, I mean, what happened? Because, like, people were reading all about you in the papers and everything, and then it went very quiet for a while, and then you resurfaced with the smaller lineup. So what went on there?
We felt a little sleepy. We had a little bit of a sleep, didn't we?
Right, fair.
Now, we got busy.
Yeah.
Well, I got busy. I was producing things.
Yeah, you were doing Levitation, amongst other things, I recall.
I did that. I did a City Blueside album, which is beautiful.
Yeah.
Eat stuff.
Right, yeah. Had a haircut. Didn't you?
Had a what?
Haircut.
Had a trim.
Yes.
Thank you. Yeah. Mm. We just had to sort of retreat and regroup.
Right, okay. I mean, also in the old days, used to be... when were the old days? Because, I mean, for people discovering for the band for the first time, there's a lot of stuff, isn't there?
An awful lot of stuff, yeah.
When did you start?
77.
Right, yeah. Yeah. And you used to be incredibly theatrical in your early days, didn't you? Sort of all bandsman's uniforms and sort of pancake makeup. And didn't you used to have fights with your brother Jim on the bass?
I've never ever touched Jim.
I thought you used to smack him one on
no,
stage.
No, that's not true. I've never laid a finger on him.
Well, you used to insult
have
him.
Have I laid a finger on you, Jim? Never laid a finger on him.
Oh, there you go, then.
You heard it from the men.
But, I mean, he used to be sort of all dressed up in the makeup and all that. He used to be a sort of psychopathic element to the act, wasn't there, really?
Well, not that we ever realised. We just used to try and make ourselves look a little bit presentable, you know, before going on and playing. It's just obviously we used to slip.
Yeah. Before, What about, what about Cardiacs music? Because there's obviously a lot of intricate twists and turns in it. I mean, we were prog rockers in a previous existence, listening to Tonto's Expanding Head Band and Burning Red Ivanhoe albums.
Tonto what?
King Crimson. I mean, you can admit these things here.
We like a bit of prog.
So do we.
We like a bit of everything, us lot. You know,
that's all right.
The thing is, it's intricate. I don't know. It's not that intricate, really. It's just that it wouldn't sound like it does if it didn't have fiddly bits.
No, I quite am. Partial to a few fiddly bits. I don't have a problem with that. Is it difficult remembering it all? Because, most people go on stage and hammer through, four or five chords a song, don't they? And you've got to remember all these little bits.
Well, they're little sort of like stoppers to remind you of what's happening. If we just did five chords, then we'd forget where we were. That's why these little fiddly bits are in there, just to remind us where we are in the song, really.
Right,
they're only signals. They're not there, they're just there to remind us where we are, really.
I see. Right, so there's a new single, which we played Belly Eye, and what about a new album?
New album? Oh, autumn, hopefully. Change of season. It'd be lovely.
Okay. And you've got some tour dates, which I shall read out, I think, after the next tune. But also, every album you've ever made is coming out on Costly Disc, isn't it?
Yeah, you betcha. In the middle of May.
Right.
May the 15th. They're all coming out in one fair shebang.
And how many of them is there since 77?
27, I think.
Right, okay.
I'm only joking. There's, I don't know, 10.
Right, all right then. You should have done a box.
Well,
box
you can
set.
Put them in a box.
Yeah, all right, bag set. Cardiacs bag set. All right, then. I'll give the toilets out after the next one, as I say. What are you going to play for us now?
This is a horse's tail.
Okay.
Thank you.
We love
you.
Thank you, Cardiacs. I love you too.